What if Buddha's path was just about four things? Noticing and relaxing in harmony with our in-breath and our reciting. What if we just took care of those four things and let everything else take care of itself?